The Navy Act No. 34 of 1950 marked the beginning of the regular naval force of Sri Lanka with the establishment of Royal Ceylon Navy on the 9th of December 1950. The Royal Ceylon Navy, which has grown steadily since then, became the Sri Lanka Navy on the 22nd of May 1972 when the country became a republic. During the Second Elam War, the Navy rendered an untiring service to protect Sri Lanka's waters in the northern and eastern regions while fulfilling their duties to the utmost. The Sri Lanka Navy that has grown in strength to withstand any insurmountable challenges that may arise in local or regional waters is now celebrating its 71st anniversary. The invaluable services rendered by the Navy in the humanitarian operation launched to wipe out terrorism from Sri Lanka will never be forgotten in the hearts of the Sri Lankan people. Apart from protecting Sri Lanka's maritime borders, the Navy has also remained committed to protect the people. They continue to protect Sri Lanka's population of more than 21 million as they guard the Sea of Sri Lanka that extends for about 65,610 square kilometers or 200 nautical miles and is 8 times the country's landmass. Today as well, the Sri Lanka Navy's capital ships were on display off the Galle Green.
Sri Lanka has attracted majority of its international attention because of its strategic location and geopolitical importance. Sri Lanka is also often referred as the Pearl of the Indian Ocean. And the Sri Lanka Navy, the first line of defense of our country that protects the Sea of Sri Lanka, is celebrating its 71st anniversary. And as you can see behind me, vessels belonging to the Sri Lanka Navy are anchored off the shores of Galle Green for the display for public. Now, if you're passing through Galle Green, you can also take a look at the proud fleet of the Sri Lanka Navy. Now, at the same time, we must highlight that the Sri Lanka Navy is still continuing to actively engage in their duties to protect the Sea of Sri Lanka.
Demonstrating the strength of the Sri Lanka Navy, SLNS Gajabahu, an advanced offshore patrol vessel, SLNS Samudra, medium endurance cutter, SLNS Sayurala, an advanced offshore patrol vessel, as well as the gallant SLNS Nandimitra were on display. As the sun set in the country, marking the end of another day, the illuminated ships of Sri Lanka Navy displayed the 71-year pride of the forces. The country salutes the Navy for its dedicated commitment to the country's security under the guidance of Navy Commander Vice Admiral Nishantha Ulugethanna. The Sri Lanka Navy stands ready to protect the Sea of Sri Lanka, regardless of any challenges that may befall this country.